G'day guys, welcome back to another episode. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning, we've just woken up. We're not taking my birdie today, but we've just loaded up Rory's birdie. So we're punching out for an island stay overnight. We've got Lornie on the boat. Everyone say g'day to Lornie. Just loaded up his boat, so we've got stuff like, you know, the swags, all the diving gear, couple fishing rods, everything sort of ready to go. Let's get everything sorted and we'll see you guys out in the water. Well guys, that's our first spot done. We just dived a little spot there in about 15, just warmed the lungs up. Got a few fish, which is a nice start. So, got a couple Chinamen, couple trout, a Mackie, and a Rankin. Couple little refreshments, a few bits and pieces. How'd you go, Lornie?
Yeah, pretty good.
Hey guys, Jess here. Just dropped Rory and Kaiden off at a cheeky 23 metre spot. As you can see, it's turned out to be a beautiful day out, almost a glass off. There they are out there. Bit of action before, couple of bus stops on the surface, some GTs, some Macs coming through, so stay tuned, let's see what the boys come up with.
Rankin?
Oh. Yeah, boy.
Well, there we go, guys. Second spot. Got myself a big red. I don't know what it's going to go yet, but we will put it on the scales later. We've also got a little bit of footage of it coming up because my GoPro's stuffed. It just keeps turning off, but Rosa was running a little paralens, so we got some footage. And then you got some footage of this Rankin as well, Rosa?
Yeah, tried to haul itself up in 21 metres.
Perfect.
Big dive.
Yeah, and this one was like getting munched on by a cod, which you guys will probably see in the footage, but unreal. So, a couple of good fish anyway, Rosa?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, there it is, guys. Massive day on the water. Just parked the boat up, setting up camp for the night. Just put another 80 litres of fuel in the tank, so hopefully that should get us home. Not overly confident about that, but we'll find out, I'm sure. So yeah, just set up camp. Few fish today, which is really good. You know, everyone's sort of got a couple of fish each, and everyone's pretty stoked. So tomorrow, again, head out, try and hit some more of those spots and get a few more fish.
Got the bedding out.
Looks like Lena's found herself somewhere to sleep for the night, so we might have to share that. We've got a little bit of food here, so we're just going to basically get the cooker out, cook a little bit of trout up, which we got today, and make some little wraps. So nothing too crazy, but we'll bring you guys along for the ride as we attempt to cook up a little bit of a feed. All right, Rosa, what do we got here?
Well, I'm actually just trying my hardest to suck my tummy in for the video.
Perfect. Got a nice little trout here.
A little trouty boy for dinner.
Perfect. Probably 600 trout. Not a bad trout at all, but one of the small ones for the day. So we'll cook that up, chuck it in some wraps, and should be real good. What do you reckon, Ros?
Not bad.
All right, Jess, what do we got here?
Well, we've gotten the butter and the oil, so we have MacGyvered it, and we're doing some coconut lime coral trout to go in wraps.
Yeah, that looks good, cool, actually. I actually like that idea. It's a little Hawaiian life.
Hawaiian
life. What are you up to today, Lorne?
Just slicing and dicing, mate.
Ah, a couple of tomatoes.
Yeah, a couple of tomatoes. A
couple of jalapenos. A couple of little guacamole. Bit extra tomatoes, got the wraps. Oh, a bit of sauce too, Lorne. Oh, a little bit of mayo. Oh, Lorne, this looks unreal. Jess, what do we got here, Lorne? You're the first one to give it a little taste.
There we go.
10 out of 10, pretty good.
Oh, 10 out of 10.
Oh, talk about it.
How good. Got a bit of lettuce in there. Why?
Because.
It's probably one of the easiest things to make when you're out the islands or when you're out camping. Wraps, cheap, fun, good for the family. Can't complain. We've got a little bit of guacamole, so we'll chuck some of that in too. Perfect. And then a bit of the fish. Just lost a bit of trout.
It's not the first trout you lost today.
Oh, that's heavy. Stand by, let's have a little taste. Oh, that is really good. Things like a masterpiece, brother.
Oh.
That's good. That looks good, man. It looks like you're really enjoying that. There it is, guys. Swags have been rolled out, cleaned up dinner. We're all fed, we're all really tired. So it's time for us to hit the hay and get up ready tomorrow for another big day. So see you all in the morning. Oh, good morning, guys. Day two, just woken up. I rolled up my swag. Lorne's rolling his up, but Lena's got the right idea. Have a look at this view. Oh, Rosa, what do you reckon?
Oh, couldn't get much better than this, could it?
Far out. That's unreal. We are going to now quickly chuck the drone up and have a look at this. I reckon it's going to be pretty insane, so let's check it out. Birds flying high. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Birds flying high. Alright, guys, so just got everything sorted, chuck the drone up. Unreal scenes, you guys would have just seen that footage. Unbelievable, but I might just have a quick little cool off, so. Oh man, it's so good in here. I reckon it's gonna be another scorcher today, but. We're getting ready, we're gonna chuck the kits on, punch out wide again and see if we can get ourselves a couple more good fish and get some more footage for you guys. So, day two, let's get going. Talk us through the shot a bit.
Well, this is probably why a good dive buddy is essential, because I don't know if you guys can see, but my shot wasn't particularly that great. A little bit high. Got some kicker bands on my gun at the moment, and yeah, just trying to figure out where she's placing. But dove down where I thought the trout was going to be. Sat down on the bottom, looked around, he just came over the ridge, so took a shot, plugged him. Decided to haul himself up, and that's when I looked over my shoulder and old Rosa over there.
Rosa, sorted you out. Buddy. Yeah, you guys will see the footage of that. It's pretty sick. Looks like a nice trout. Nice work, Jess.
Yeah. Thank you.
Come on.
Man, what a couple of days. We got back in pretty late last night. It was pretty dark, so we've got up early this morning, just finishing off the last bits and pieces, doing some filling. Nice Rankin Cod there. Roz is up in the boat, just, you know, doing a bit of cleaning. A few bits and pieces there. That red went 10.36 kilos, so that was pretty cool. Lorny's on the filleting station. 12.36, not 10.36. Lorny, have a look at the hat. Love that.
Yeah, they're That's just nice. In. They're pretty good, eh?
Just in. Arrived to those at the door yesterday. So, can't really complain too much. Awesome couple of days. Cheers, boys, for a good couple of days, and we'll sign this one off. Take it easy. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. That's all. We'll see you guys out in the next adventure.